Seems to me like the dog ate my homework.
Did they sack you?
I've seen your business plan, and I think there's some real flaws in there.
You can ask me for my feedback now, it was fine.
So you want Lord Sugar to get into tights?
Yes.
That's an interesting visual image. So in your business plan, you say that every customer is asked for their on-the-spot feedback on your coffee.
Every time someone's at that till, how was your day, how was your coffee?
Nobody asked me.
Oh my God, did they not?
I was there last week. And nobody asked me.
Did they not?
They didn't ask me what I thought of the coffee. I had a cherry and almond slice and a cup of coffee. Oh. Since 2010, how many companies have you run or co-owned?
I don't know.
There's a magazine, a website, design company. There's a holdings company.
These are my companies now, yeah?
There's an undisclosed business.
Why undisclosed?
You tell me. There's a utilities business.
Yeah.
There's a plumbing and heating business.
Oh, yeah.
And now you're telling me that you want Lord Sugar to join with you in a construction tender website business.
Can I just say, like, most of these companies are really good.
Doesn't that look like somebody who's going to be massively overstretched?
No.
So, Courtney, you claim on your CV that when you worked for a telecoms company, you were the top salesman in Britain.
That's a typo. It's meant to say county, not country.
OK, that's a really big typo. Moving on. Pamela.
Yes?
Tell me, how long do products take to reach their customers?
2 days if it's in Ireland, sometimes next day.
If it's in the UK?
If it's in the UK, it could be 4 or 5 days because we use Royal Mail.
OK, I ordered products from your website 11 days ago. And they haven't arrived.
Right.
Can you chase that up for me?
Yes.
Shall I give you the order number?
Please.
It's 158-282-8459. Will you remember that?
No. But I will. Can I write it down?
Write it on your hand if you like.
Thanks. I'll make sure we...
11 days. Not great customer service.
Not great. Not good. Terrible.
I've got some good news. Mm. I've had a batch of your drink mixed.
Okay.
Here it is in a bottle. Cheers. Then. You go first. Does it taste good?
I like the taste.
That's chalky and quite bitter. Mm-hmm. This is one of your products, isn't it?
Yes, it is.
Can you describe what's on the table in front of you?
I think it's fantastic. It's fun, it's unique, it's beautiful.
So this is a unique product?
That's correct.
Here's one of your competitors. Here's another one of your competitors. Now, to me, that just looks exactly the same.
To me, they don't look the same.
They're identical.
It's hand-packed.
That won't make any difference to the consumer.
I think the bow on the top adds to the value of it.
So it's the bow?